couldn't say that. Doing head motions to the beat. But I got the stuff I wanted. Want to show off a few things. Grande Pete. Ah. Oh. Okay. Gained a few levels. I spent about 20 minutes getting money and whatnot. I got the Rune Tooth. It's much stronger than like the Gladius and Exploder I had. Annoy gives the enemy trouble status, but I don't care about that. I got a Power Belt. Makes them stronger. I'm not worried about MP attack, but I do want counter. Got the Beretta. Go make sure I get my cure out of it. I also bought the Madane's ring. She also can learn body temp from it. If you get frozen or hit with the heat status, this will protect you from it. That reminds me, I need to put it on. But basically, if you get frozen, that's bad. If you get heat status, your next movement will kill you. So that's also bad. So. One more level and I can put it on. Sunlight, Cloud Mouth, Jelly. I'll put it on when I gain a level. Shouldn't be that that bad. Okay, body temp and yeah. Oh yeah. They're so courteous. I like how they actually got all that chokeable stuff there. Gotta remember to go to the inn, because they got photos of a black waltz in there. Just to show it off. Yeah, he doesn't say anything. His stutter's gonna help you. Music. It can make them happy and want to dance, or be really sad. And that's right there, looking at it. There's a black waltz in a phone. Photo frame. Yeah, phone. Hey, just cutting through. Don't mind me. You're a big one, ain't ya? Oh, I didn't even bother to come up here earlier. There's gotta be more to up here than just that. Okay, maybe it is just that. Oh, no. Oh. I might have not had to do that much. Anyways, I spent about maybe 20 minutes just grinding out there. Wait, I spent about 20 minutes just fighting Zagnols and Griffins, and I had to turn my ATB down. I just put on auto attack and I just kept rolling with it. Alrighty. Let's make our way back to Condo Pete, but I saw a thing over there earlier that I didn't get to. Another marshland. Hey, water. Ah, Griffin. Thing I was talking about. This thing, if I killed too soon last time, knows arrow, its second level wind spell, and can use white wind on itself. It heals itself for about 500. But we can take it. Mages, good magical defense. And Quinn can do some decent damage. but it's a randomizer. If you want consistent damage, use that 1,000 needles on it. Another Paradot. Man, I'm getting Ramu summon items left and right. Alrighty. Check out the marshlands. Alrighty, and... hey! We're in a different marshland. What are you guys doing here? Ah, here we go. Maybe catch a frog, then head on out. Yeah. Catch a frog, and I'll move on. Alright. No, that's not the way I want to go. I want to leave now. Yeah, we're done catching. I'm not gonna spend my entire time doing that. No, Connor, we're not going to catch frogs this time. You already caught a frog earlier. I'm trying to see if there's another house thing over here. So I don't recall if there is or not. Could have sworn there was. Oh. Well, apparently not. Okay, and I'll just meet y'all at Condo Pete. If there's anything new and may I run across, I'll show it. If not, I'll see you there. Okay, Condo Petit. I was calling it Condo Pete. Ceremony. Well, we'll try to go through. There'll probably be a ceremony. Quit staring at me. They keep looking at me. Ah. is His Holiness? Oh. Are you afraid, Zidane? Quiet, they're getting married. The thing. Thank you, gentlemen. Head on out. After I see what's right here. Or not. There's nothing. Oh. What do you know? We're on the mountain path. Hmm. Quinta, it's not for you. Too bad. Huh? She's six. Aiko. Attitude. No. Sass. Or is it, they call it shade nowadays? I don't know. And we got Aiko. And back row. Hey. She knows Kira. And I can give her an air racket. Worry about that later. Feather hat. I'll put on steepled hat later. I'd rather you have loud mouth. Don't care about antibody for the most part, but I'll leave it on. Silk shirt for Cure. Yeah. Fenrir. Ooh, and High Tide. Phoenix Pentatonic Phoenix. And nothing for AP up. Sapphire, up to Paragon for a second. And okay, you can run High Tide with that. Yeah, I'd rather have that. Alrighty. Treasure. This. A blue stone. Now, what does that do? Oh. Oh. Oh well. I wonder if I can head back and save it. I wonder what the guards will do. Eh, got another Martina racket. Actually, I'll just buy that. I'll learn that first, then I'll go with these. Yeah, good time to save. And if you haven't figured it out, guess what I'm going to go do? I am going to go ability grind. Because that's what I need to do. Spend about maybe 20, 30 minutes, learn what I need to do. So, I'll see y'all later.